Toro ry'Imana ndabaramutsana none mbabwira ngo mwaramutse neza.
Church of God, I greet you and also telling you again good morning.
Uyu ni wa mwanya wacu wa twibature.
This is our time of our morning prayers.
Aho tuba turi imbere y'Imana mu gusenga.
We are in before God praying.
Gitondo cyiza.
A good morning.
Tuba turimo dusenga.
We are praying to God.
Turamye Uwiteka.
And worshiping the Lord.
Tuvuga ngo ni Imana ikomeye.
And we are telling him he is a mighty God.
Imana iguhe umugisha wawe turi kumwe muri uyu mwanya.
May God bless you who are together with us at this time.
Turasengera mu ijambo uri muri Yesaya.
We are going to pray in a word which is in Isaiah.
Ibice 60 umurongo wa mbere.
Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1.
Ijambo ravuga ngo byukura bagirane ku mucyo wawuje.
And what is saying that arise and shine because your light has come.
Kandi ubwiza bw'Imana bukabukurasiye.
And the goodness of the Lord is shining to you.
Ngo dore umwijima uzatwikira isi.
That the darkness will cover the earth.
Ngo ari ku mucyo w'Uwiteka uzakurasira.
But the light of God will shine to you.
Uyu munsi kubera umunsi wo kurabagirana.
Today may be a good day for you to shine.
Ndagusengera aho uri hose urabagirane mu izina rya Yesu.
For you, wherever you are, you rise and shine in Jesus' name. I pray that you arise and shine again with the light of the Lord. And your life to meet the light of God. And your hands to meet the light of the Lord. Your movements meet the light of the Lord. David said that your word is the lamp of my feet. Your feet, they might be lighted by the Lord in the powers of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Continue to pray. Call upon the shining. Call upon the light of the Lord upon your life. Tell Jesus to fill your life. Tell Jesus to fill you. Tell the light of God to fill your life. And that light is Jesus Christ. The light comes from Jesus. Let the light in Jesus be shining. Let the goodness of the Lord shine to you. Into your life. In Jesus' name.
Lole paya binga ya waya zinde mandolo boyo soto tozo. Zalabri de gomana zandari de kutoro bozozo.
Hallelujah.
Zayama katozo zozo zozo.
Hallelujah.
Ya kabra mizolo mikata kapaso zozo. Ye kupra ye mazolo brika paso zozo. The sense of mucho imanu
krasi. I pray that the light of God may shine to you. When the light of God has shined to you, yes, the darkness disappears. When the light of God has shined to you, the demons get bound. When the light of the Lord has shined to you, there are those ones who mistake you. We need the light of God. The ones fighting you, we need the light of God. There are traps before you. It's all the light of God required, so that God puts a way for you. And cause an enemy has put a pit for you. When the light of God has come upon you, may show you the way. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Don't be afraid. The light of God has come. Where the light has reached, the darkness disappears. Where the light has reached, the demons disappears, and the witches go themselves. Where the light has reached, things will be good. Pray and call upon the light of the Lord. Pray and call upon the light of the Lord. This is a week of the light.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And this debt of 16, let the light of God shine to you. Let the light of God shine to you. Hallelujah.
ijambo ravangu yemi bakobwa bi Yerusalemu.
They were saying, you daughters of Jerusalem,
mutangazwe nuko nirabura.
Don't be amazed like how I am.
Hari igihe muzamenya neza uwo ndi.
There is a time you understand well who I am.
Nimara kwiyambura ubushwambagara.
After removing my old clothes,
senze ngo ubushwambagara bukoveho.
I pray that may the rags leave you.
Ubushwambagara bive ku biganza byawe.
I pray that the old clothes leave your arms.
Ubushwambagara buve mu mibereho
yawe. I pray that the old garments leave your living.
Ubushwambagara bukubitwe hasi.
Let the old clothes be beaten down.
Ubushwambagara bwamburwe ubushobozi.
Let your old garments be powerless.
Presito uzola.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't be amazed with how I am. You'll be amazed after removing my old clothes when the light of God has come to you. People do not see your weakness again. They don't see your old clothes again. What you are able to do.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. What they say you're not able to do, they see God enabling you. People knew what defeated you. People know what you can do. I pray that today they may know your promises. May the light of God shine to your promises. May the light of God shine to what God spoke about you. May the light of God shine to you. My sign to your feet. May the light of God shine to your thinking. May the light of God shine to your heart. Hallelujah. 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 There are people going to see the glory of God upon you. God has given you His glory. When I was praying, I've seen the Lord in this morning prayers giving you His goodness, giving you shining, giving you a new garment in Jesus' name. People are going to see the light of God. They went seeing on the disgrace an enemy put on your life, but the light of God is going to show them your promises, whom you are in God. Hallelujah. 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 In Jesus' name, the darkness, when I see the light, it scatters. When the darkness and the actions of the devil, they remove the darkness. The darkness has gone.
Receive.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Let me say, God bless you. Have a good day. We are together in the evening at 5 p.m. at the altar of prayers. Wake up. Rise and shine. Because your light has come. Isaiah chapter 60, verse 1. That's the word we're going to move in today. You go to work in the light. You stay home in the light. Go to shop in the light. You speak in the light. Hallelujah in Jesus' name.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.